short little video to show how this reacts to bending. So it's bent right now. If I release it, you can see it kind of shoots up. It's resistance, but then it seems to drop back down and almost return to, well, previously returned to basically the original state. Now you can see it's a little more resistive in the relaxed position. I bend it again. Yeah, tends to drop. It's basically a wacky material. If I torque it, it's hard to do with one hand. You can see it always tends to stay around, I mean, what, like 500 ohms. It can really drop low.